Then he went 17, USD 70M, then now it's 95.41, UK 1023. Damn it, missed it.